director of Crowley Main Street, Janie Morrison, has big plans for the inner workings of the Main Street program.
In the last couple of years, we've really seen an uptick of interest, especially around here. So I just want to make it more vibrant for everybody as a whole.
With the support of a new grant, Crowley Main Street will give up to $2,500 each to revitalize businesses in the city's Main Street district.
Help our business owners make significant improvements to their facades, as well as some interior work. We just want to be able to help these people do small projects that they haven't been able to complete in the last couple years because of COVID.
You're improving your building. You're improving the looks of the downtown area.
Mr. L.J. Gillen has benefited off grants in the past and says this will be great for business owners wanting to make repairs to their business.
You can use it for anything you want, like painting, fixing your brick or fixing the front of your building, fixing your canopy, helping with signs.
In the future, Crowley Main Street is a place that Morrison hopes people want to come from all over to visit.
I want to make this a place that people want to come to because it's just so fun. You know, everybody goes to downtown Lafayette. I want to bring that atmosphere here, and it's coming.